The officer then said he didn't think he would enjoy turning out Paul because he has never done anything like that before, but since it felt so good he wanted to go again for round two, but this time he really wanted Paul to feel him even more, and that's when he slammed his tings back inside of Paul and took Paul to Pound Town. The officer had Paul laying on the bed on his back with his legs in the air screaming for the officer to stop, but the officer never stopped.